So let's quickly understand the word tangible benefits and intangible benefits, which you often come across in your project management or quality management exams. So what is this tangible benefits? These are one which can be measured in financial terms. It can be quantified. You will assign an objective value. Examples like cash flow, margin improvement, cost savings, where you can be able to quantify it clearly. On the other hand, the intangible benefits are difficult to measure in financial terms, and you all usually use subjective rating. You typically use the ordinal scale like Leica chart or 5-star reviews, etc. Examples of intangible benefits could be your customer satisfaction survey. You want to understand the brand reputation or the employee morale. Thanks. Let's reconnect in the next video.